Oh, God.
This is how AfroCAD got made.